Welcome to this video tutorial on how to use the toggle button on the TI30XS Multiview Calculator. The toggle button is a white key located on the right side of your calculator. It's the second key from the bottom, right above the Enter button. The toggle button allows us to switch our answers from one form to another. Using the toggle button, we can switch decimal answers to their fractional form, fractions to decimals, and we can even change square roots to decimals. Let's try these three problems, and all we want to do is change them to another form. So let's enter the fraction 1/4. I'm going to select the fraction key, enter 1 for the numerator, use the down arrow key on the directional pad to enter the denominator of 4, move the cursor to the right side of the fraction. And now I'm going to use the toggle key. Now notice next to the fraction, I have this little double arrow sign. Okay, that means I want to switch from one form into another. Now let's select enter. And the calculator went ahead and gave us the result of 0.25, or we also call this 25 hundredths. 1/4, the fraction, is equivalent to the decimal form 0.25. If we toggle again, notice that the calculator will revert our answer back to the original fraction. Now let's try another problem, but I'm going to clear the screen first by selecting the clear button, which is right underneath the directional pad. Let's change 0.5, also called 5/10, to a fraction. So let's enter the decimal 0.5. Notice that the decimal point was in the bottom row of the calculator's buttons in the very middle. And once I've selected 0.5 and that's displayed in the window screen, I'm going to select the toggle button. Notice once again, those double arrows are on the right side of the 0.5 value that we typed in. And now we're going to select enter. The calculator knew that we wanted to change this to another form, and it assumed that we wanted the fraction form. If we toggle again, it'll switch back to the decimal form. This is a wonderful key for switching back and forth between one form and another. Let's try one last problem, but first, let's select the clear button again to clear the window screen. Let's change the square root of 5 to a decimal. I have another video that you can watch if you want some more details on how to enter the square root, but just a quick example here, I'm going to select the second button and then the x squared button. Okay, this tells the calculator that you want the secondary function that's actually above the x squared key, and it's prompting us to enter the number underneath the square root sign, which is the 5. So we're going to enter the square root of 5, and notice how the blinking cursor is still underneath the square root sign. Let's move that cursor to the right side of the square root by selecting the right arrow key in the directional pad. Select the toggle key and select enter. Notice that the calculator now has displayed the decimal approximation of the square root of 5. The toggle key is one of my favorite keys on this calculator, and I hope you find it as useful as I do. It's really nice to know that if you need a different form of an answer, all you have to do is select the toggle key and then enter, and it will change it to another form for you. Thanks for watching.